Hi friends. So I have interesting facts about Abraham Lincoln and John F. Kennedy. The coincidence. So let us see. Abraham Lincoln was elected in Congress in 1846. John F. Kennedy was elected in Congress 1946. Abraham Lincoln was elected president in 1860. John F. Kennedy was elected president in 1960. The names Lincoln and Kennedy both have 7 letters. Both were particularly concerned with civil rights. Both wives lost their children while living in White House. Both presidents were shot on a Friday. Both presidents were shot in the head. Lincoln's secretary was named Kennedy. Can you guess yet? Kennedy's secretary was named Lincoln. Both were assassinated by Southerners. Both were successed by Southerners. Both successors were named Johnson. Lincoln's successor was born in 1808. Kennedy's successor was born in 1908. Lincoln's assassinator was born in 1839, while Kennedy's was born in 1939. Both assassins were known by 3 names. Both names are composed of 15 letters. It gets better. Lincoln was shot in theater named Kennedy. Kennedy was shot in a car named Lincoln. Both ran from a warehouse and was catch in a theater. And here's the best part. A week before Lincoln's assassination, he was in Monterey, Maryland. A week before Kennedy's assassination, he was with Marilyn Monroe. Thanks and watching.